Welcome to Simply Fun's How to Play Uncle Beary's Bedtime, a game where you help Uncle Beary manage to get his nieces and nephews tucked into their beds for the night. You can play Uncle Beary's Bedtime with 2 to 4 players, ages 3 and up. Uncle Beary's Bedtime is good for developing counting skills, as players roll the die and count the dots to know which toy tile to look at, as well as counting the bear cubs playing in each room. Uncle Beary's Bedtime also helps with focus and self-control. Players take turns rolling the die and patiently wait as other players move the cubs. To set up, place the 5 toy tiles in the middle of the play area, arranging them in a circle, starting with number 1 and ending at number 5. Place the little bear cubs on the toy tiles, 1 cub for each individual toy shown. Place Uncle Beary next to the number 1 toy tile. Each player chooses a bed tile, and the remaining 12 bear cubs are divided evenly between all players. Players take turns rolling the die. Based on the roll, players will either move the bear cubs from a toy tile to their bed tile, or from their bed tile back to a toy tile. Uncle Beary will make 5 moves through the house, trying to get the cubs to go to bed. The player with the most cubs on their bed tile at the end of the game wins. On your turn, roll the die. If you roll a die showing dots, count the dots on top. Look at the corresponding toy tile and do one of the following things. If all the toys have bear cubs placed on them, then it's bedtime for those bears. Collect all the cubs and move them to your bed tile. If one or more of the toys on the toy tile does not have a bear cub on it, you must place one of the cubs from your bed onto that toy. If you currently do not have any cubs, then nothing happens. If you roll the picture of Uncle Beary, move the Uncle Beary pawn to the next room in the house. As a reward for helping Uncle Beary, you receive 1 bear cub from each of the other players, if they have one. No bear cubs are collected from the toy tiles when you move the Uncle Beary pawn. After rolling the die and taking an action, your turn ends, and you pass the die to the next player. The game ends when Uncle Beary is rolled for the 5th time, moving him from the number 5 tile back to the number 1 tile. The player who rolled Uncle Beary the last time receives 1 final bear cub from each player. Then, count all your bear cubs. The player with the most cubs in their bed wins. In the case of a tie, the tied players roll the die and the highest number wins. When this happens, Uncle Beary counts as 6. Playtime may be over for the little bear cubs, but you can count on having fun with Uncle Beary's Bedtime again and again.